What does your car mean to you? For some, a car is simply a vehicle that gets them from A to B. For others, it's an extension of their lifestyle, an accessory even. And then there are the people that don't drive their car or use their car. They love their car. They're my type of people. On today's program, I catch up with a bunch of people that have more than one reason to love their car. I'm Aaron Pitt. Welcome to Zoom.